incidence of cancer in Singapore has been increasing, making cancer the number one killer in Singapore. In our human body, there are billions of cells. Cancer develops when there is a change in the gene of a single cell. This cell will function abnormally and will grow uncontrollably. As cancer develops, tumors may form, and at a later stage, cancer cells can enter the bloodstream and get relocated to other parts of the body, leading to the spread of cancer in the body. Currently, the cause of cancer is still unknown. However, there are risk factors which you can take control of to reduce your risk of cancer, such as lifestyle and dietary choices. For lifestyle choices, exercise regularly and quit smoking if you're currently smoking. For dietary choices, reduce your intake of processed food and cease alcohol intake. Cancer is preventable.
Get connected with us at MHC.